Now that we've got a handle on how the prices of goods and services work, we're going to look at another factor that impacts how much you pay for something, taxes. We typically pay a sales tax on all the goods that we purchase, and you're probably aware of how much you pay if you've looked at the receipt that you've gotten from any transaction.
Depending on where you live, you might pay a state sales tax, a county sales tax, and a city sales tax. I live in Boulder, Colorado, and pay 8.21% in sales tax. Here's the breakdown. The state of Colorado sales tax is 2.9%. Boulder County tax is 0.8%. The city of Boulder tax is 3.41%. And there is a special 1.1% sales tax levied on people living in the region served by our public transportation system.
Whenever anyone makes a purchase in Boulder, 8.21% sales tax is added to the purchase price. You can typically find the breakdown of your sales tax by going to the website of your city or county government.
Some localities exempt certain items from sales tax. Many places exempt basic groceries from sales tax. Some places also exclude clothing.
Now, I grew up in North Dakota, and it was common to drive to Minnesota to do back-to-school shopping because Minnesota doesn't have a sales tax on clothing.
Gasoline is another good that most of us buy. It has its own tax, so the price you see posted at the pump has already figured in the gasoline tax.
Right now, the federal gasoline tax is 18.4 cents per gallon. On top of that, each state also has a gasoline tax. New York has the highest tax at 50.6 cents per gallon, and Alaska has the lowest tax at 8 cents per gallon.